Thank you. the color. Hans Goring? Son, Hale, is this her coffin? The eye is missing. MADiSON Game, 1944-1987. Bricks? It's sealed off. What? Bricks? It's sealed off. What? attic. Thank you.
speaking. I was able to finally get the information you asked for, and the truth is, I'm worried about your family. Generally speaking, demons try to complete simple rituals to break the bondage of their souls. To carry out this ritual, you must rid yourself of an object with important sentimental value to you. Offer it as a sacrifice. There were practitioners of witchcraft who became haunted as a result of their thievery and dishonesty. They used to steal jewelry from ancient dynasties as to avoid performing the sacrifice directly for themselves with their own sentimental objects. They bought the sacrifice with the emotions of others. But this perverse being is trying to go beyond even that. We are speaking of an ancient ritual, of which very little is known. 7 sacrifices, 7 mutilations.
7
I believe
mutilations?
We are facing a body exchange type of ritual. MADiSON Hale was trying to complete such a ritual before she was murdered, and now she is forcing your child to finish it for her. She is trying to steal your son's body.
Body exchange.
Call me
ritual?
As soon as you get this message.
Is that what she's after? Chains? Maybe I can break them with something.